ahead. Any thoughts that you have with what is happening?